Thank you very much. It's a great honor to be with President Poroshenko of Ukraine, a place that we've all been very much involved in, and you've been seeing it, and everybody's been reading about it. And we've had some very, very good discussions. It's going to continue throughout the day, and I think a lot of progress has been made, and it's a great honor to have you, Mr. President. Thank you. Thank you very much.
That's a great honor and a great pleasure to be together with you, Mr. President. But I'm the most reliable, supportive, and partner, strategic partner. We really fight in freedom and democracy, and with a very strong support in security and defense, support of our reforms, support of my 45 million nation. Country who is the biggest in the European continent. And I'm absolutely confident that today is a story of success. And I'm proud to have you, Mr. President, and the United States as a co-sponsor of this story of success. And we very much admire your leadership, your very active steps, because today is a true historic day. 5 months of your presidency, and 3 years when we launched the first peace plan of Ukraine. And I'm absolutely confident that